Hey folks, here are OS Reviews. You're watching our video first look and a quick review of the Ailihen C8. These are a wired on your style pair of headphones that sells for under 20 bucks. So they're very low cost and inexpensive. Ironically enough, its biggest competitor might be Sound and Tone headphones, which are actually produced by the same parent company. So there's a bit of a rivalry there in the low cost segment of headphones you can find on Amazon. As far as quality is concerned, it does have a pretty attractive overall look. Obviously, it folds up to make it a bit more easy to transport and carry around. But the biggest question here is whether or not the sound quality is up to snuff. There's also a few various wireless variants that you can pick up that use Bluetooth for a bit of extra cash, about $5 to $10 more. So that's something to consider. It uses a standard 3.5mm headphone port, so it's not going to work with the newest iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, but it will work with most of your other phones as well as MP3 players. As far as specifications, we have a 40mm speaker or a driver on here. Again, 1.5-meter long cable length, which is pretty good. There's also a gold-plated plug, as well as a dedicated inline volume control for adjusting that, in addition to a microphone, which allows you to answer phone calls directly using the C8. So take a quick look at the design of the headphones first. Again, they are made entirely out of plastic, just like the most Sound and Tone headphones we've checked out in the past are. Inside, there's also access to quick warranty guides that tells you a bit more information about how you can set that up. And it overall is a pretty minimalistic packaging. There's not a carrying case or any bonuses that you get. Otherwise, taking a quick look at the design of these headphones, they do come in a few different color models that you can find on Amazon in the links below. This is just one of the iterations that you'll find, and the construction quality here is good. It's made out of plastic, yes, it's very lightweight, but it has a soft-touch rubber coating, which prevents fingerprints as well as dust and scratches from accumulating too quickly. Something I will note here is that the wire itself on the bottom here is not detachable. So if it breaks or fries, you know, that is one of the limitations of having a slightly less expensive pair of headphones. It is made out of braided nylon, however, which means that it is quite durable and resists tingling. There's also, again, the aforementioned gold-plated 3.5mm plug. And if we take a quick look at the inline remote control here, it has an interesting slider design, which means that you can really gradually change the loudness of the volume over traditional click keys up and down. There's also an answer reject call key that dubs as a play pause key when you have it inserted into a phone or an MP3 player and you're using the music app. And there's also, again, the microphone for answering phone calls. Now, it isn't a noise canceling mic, so if you're outdoors or answering in a noisier environment, it's going to struggle a bit more. Otherwise, we like the fact that there's a bit of accenting going on the sides. It looks a bit more expensive than it really is. And the headband itself is quite comfortable as well as easy to adjust. With that being said, it is a little bit stiff on the top. It's made out of a rubber material as opposed to memory foam like the cushions you find on the ears, which are extremely soft and comfortable to wear for extended periods of time. I tested these out for about an hour and a half and didn't notice any strain. So they were quite comfortable and again, lightweight just because of the whole plastic construction being used. They didn't feel too cheap either as far as the overall transportation and using the hinge to open it up and close it. And all in all, as far as audio quality is concerned, they have a decent amount of depth. If you're listening to pop music or electronic music, you shouldn't have any issues. They're fairly clean sounding. Obviously, they're not as dynamic. They're not as impressive in the bass department. They're not as clear or crisp as more expensive hi-fi grade headphones. But at this price point, they really do a good job, I think, for general listeners and for, you know, casual listeners. For music, you should be fine, I would say. Also good for a few movies here and there as well. And the fact that it is so easy to take with you is always a plus. So all in all, not really a bad, you know, pair of headphones at this price point. It's certainly something to consider if you're looking for a low-cost alternative or maybe a gift for this upcoming holiday season. You can definitely check these out. There's not anything too extraordinary. There's not anything too groundbreaking about these, but they are decent for the money. Thanks for watching this video first look and quick review here at OS Reviews. These have been the Ailihen C8 wired in your on your style.